Plank knee tap. So first we get into a plank position. We place our palms directly under our shoulders and straighten our arms. I want you to engage your core, which is totally neutral, and bring one knee up towards the chest. Tap it with the opposite hand, and then bring it back out to the start position. Repeat this motion with the other leg coming in and tapping it with the opposite hand. If you need a modification to this move, simply perform a standing high knee tap. Now change stations.